Hello YouTube, I'm Ashish from Roto Anim YouTube channel, and you are in the right place if you want to learn rotoscopy in best ways. Hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so you are the first to know when I upload anything new. So this class is about how to render Roto outlines inside of Silhouette. So let's get started. Here you can see that I have done a little bit of roto on this shot. You can choose any color of a spline. So to render outlines, first you need to go to here in trace and double click on roto node. After that, come here into node tab. Here is node tab, and here you can see that color. Drop down this color and enable this. After enabling this, just put here 1. You can put 2, 3, how much thickness you want. Okay, so this is the thickness of a splines, how much you want to render. Okay, so I'm putting 1. Then next step is you need to go to here trees tab and double click on output node. When you click on output node, then go to output node and tick RGB. Okay, untick. So these two should not be ticked. Just tick out this RGB and then give the render path. Okay, so here you can see this file. Click on here and put the path where you want to render this footage. So I want to render here in E and here. Okay, here. Okay, so I came inside where I want to render this footage. Now you will have to give the name what you want. Okay, so I'm giving the name you can give whatever you want. Okay, then click on save. So now we have given the path, now we have to render it. So I'm choosing this to EXR format. Okay, I like EXR format, so I'm rendering this in EXR file format. Now just press Ctrl plus R, take this out, preview, and then render. Now you can see here also. So the render is done. Let's see how it's rendered. So this is our rendering path here. Let's see it. So I'm playing this sequence with this software DJV view. Okay, so here I play, look. Our spline is rendered now. You can see the spline also. Okay. Hey guys, if you find this video really helpful, then please give a thumbs up. And you can also support this channel. Here is Paytm QR code. You can scan it with your Paytm app, or you can directly send it to this number. Or if you are from outside of India, then you can use this PayPal link. I'll give this link in the description below.